Hello guys, it's Sufi Fire, and for today I got your pink player review. He's a left winger, he's 8-6 rated, and you can't buy him, you must win him from the tournament. His name is Konoplyanka. So yeah, he's 5'9 with medium work rates, right footed with 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. And his card stats are 95 pace, 85 shooting, 87 passing, 89 dribbling, 40 defending and 78 physical. Those card stats look incredible. Also, you can't buy him, as I said, you must win him from the tournament. And in 7 games, he scored me 15 goals and got me 1 assist. He's from Ukraine, he plays in Sevilla in the Liga BBVA, which is a Spanish league. So yeah, let's get into his in-game stats. His mental and physical stats are 8 attack positioning, 90 vision, 93 acceleration, 87 agility, 85 balance, 81 reactions and 95 spin speed with 89 stamina and 81 strength. His skill attributes are 90 ball control, 83 crossing, 85 curve, 89 dribbling, 81 finishing, 83 free kick accuracy, 87 long passing, 89 long shots, 82 penalties with 88 short passing and 89 shot power. So yeah, this guy, he can play as a left winger and left mid, right footed, medium work rates, 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. His specialities are speedster, dribbling, distance shooter, acrobat and traits are flair. So yeah, the first pro is his speed. High acceleration, high sprint speed, he gets to that top speed very fast and it makes him pretty impossible to stop from the wingbacks. I also use the, you know, the thing that makes him push the ball further from him. I always use that because it was incredible, very hard for the wingbacks to stop him when you do that. Also, his second pro is his dribbling, incredible dribbling, high agility, balance, ball control, everything around his dribbling is incredible. The MKD spin is also OP with this guy because it's very hard for the defenders to stop him, mostly because he's nimble, he can get through the wing, from the wing to the middle easily. Also, his shooting is incredible. Good long shots, shot power, finishing, finesse shots, everything around shooting is incredible with this guy. 85, I felt like it was more like 90, things like that. Also, his passing was incredible, high long passing, short passing. He's very good with those 1-2s, getting past the defense line easily, and also he can hit that long ball to the other side for the other winger, Douglas Costa, on this team. So yeah, also his stamina incredible, 89 stamina in his in-game stats, it shows in-game, never tired, always wanting to create chances, always wanting to make runs. So yeah, his stamina is very good. Also, his strength. You don't think this guy is pretty strong, mostly because he's not the biggest player, but when you look at his in-game stats, he got 81 strength, and he chose in-game, very strong, hard for the wingbacks to push off the ball, mostly because not many wingbacks has over 81 strength, and the winger has it, so it's very hard to stop him. Also, the best thing about this guy is his wing play. He can hit across, but the best thing about this guy is his cutting. I cut inside, just do it. You will love this guy when you cut inside with him because he's very hard to stop. Because he's nimble, good at dribbling and also strong. So for the wingbacks, he's a nightmare. Also, he is my favorite winger on this game. Favorite left winger. He's a 10 out of 10. I can't give him anything less because he was good at everything I wanted him to be good at. Strong, dribbling, pace, shooting, everything was good. So he's a 10 out of 10 and he's my favorite winger. And if you think if you should put the time on the tournament to get this guy, do it. Trust me, do it. He's incredible. As I said, my favorite winger and trust me, you will love him. So yeah, incredible player, and try him out and say to me what you think. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.